It's not the most glamorous escape, but it'll do. Let's go, Aiden. I'll try not to attract attention, okay? You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. And don't worry, I'll be fine. Okay, Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe. This is the place. The girls must be inside already. They're not here yet. We'll wait.
How old are you, miss?
I'm 21. I just want lemonade. Actually, rather just play on my own, if that's okay.
Shooting pool on your own. It takes two to play that game.
Ladies first. What you doing in here all on your own, Tom?
I'm just, you know, out to meet some friends. They'll be here any minute.
Truth be told, you look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
Nearly 17. Old enough. Go in, damn it.
It just ain't your lucky night.
Excuse me. Your parents know you're in here?
Are we playing pool or 20 questions? Hey! Back off!
Come on, baby, you know you want to.
You know, my parents are probably getting worried. I should be going.
Who's there? Where are you, creep? Show yourself! Come out, you fucking coward!
Get out of here, man. I don't like it. Like some fuck.
Shut the fuck up, Frank. That's bullshit.
Fuck it, Earl. I don't want to die.
Nobody's dying. We're getting the fuck out of here. Jesus. Jesus. What the fuck you doing, Sam? Open the goddamn door.
Again. It's stuck.
Get out of the way. I'll bring you there. Frank, what's going on? Jesus Christ!
Jody! My God. Are you all right? Good God, what happened?
I just wanted to go out. Should be like everyone else for once.
Oh, no, I know. It's okay. It's okay.
Get up.
Huh? Well, what's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.